Yo guys, and welcome back to Destiny 2 week 4, welcome to week 4, where today we will be going and dealing with more of Aramis' shenanigans. Oh, I need to go to the helm and go to the statue and interact with it.
Guardian, as you prepare for your next voyage, know that I will continue to assist in the conflict against Aramis. I had words with Mizraxgel concerning his recent behavior. He explained he wished to shelter me from the violence displayed by Aramisgel's crews. I said one does not protect by forbidding exposure. There is no safety in ignorance. I told him plainly that I will not be sheltered. As the Guardian Credo states, devotion inspires bravery, bravery inspires sacrifice. The unspoken line that follows is why I will remain on the radio. Now, we must continue to pursue the relics Aramis seeks. Board your ship, and let us begin.
Okay, so we know a little bit of stuff, so I have you and you to open. And let's carry on with what I need to be doing, which is, because every time I do this, the expedition buried treasure on any destination and defeat combatants on Europa. Yay, Captain Zealous. I have my treasure map set up. And I will be back once we've done the... expedition playlist. I think you want to see me running around killing things on Europa. She said it. Thunder.
So bad, if you remember to feed them.
Oh, I've seen what they eat. Too much trouble for the cost.
Something's wrong. Whoever came through here cleaned this place out.
Another gang. Scavs bold enough to assault a hideout for its treasures.
Nah, this outfit is organized, efficient, and almost as deadly as the Guardian.
I wonder if our pirate lord is still with us.
I recognize this. Shoot, I forgot to do this again. Super, super. I didn't even get the shot. Super this one. Don't think I'm gonna get a chance to actually, you know, get my super up. Yeah. Because right now, I feel like this isn't it. I feel like there's more to this. I mean, we're going to be killing the beast tamer, but... Oh, that felt fun. Beast Tamer. Thank you. I'm gonna get it off. Get it in your chest. Alright, let's grab this quickly.
Just a little bloodshed. Whoever they are, they made power.
I honestly do wonder who the enemy is. Go to the like sneak water.
Says another force assaulted Aramis's pirates. If you and Aramis are not the only ones searching for the relics, I fear this is beyond my control. I believed we could collect the relics and contain the power, keep them safe. Guardian, there are details I have kept from you. From everyone. I must ask for the gift of your patience. I will find an answer. I will. Trust me for a moment longer. I beg you.
He's starting to realize that we don't trust him because he's not telling us the entire truth.
A deal.
I swear to God, if you give me a white, I will backhand you, Spider. Spider, what do you want?
I think you'll find our friendship agreeable.
And they're back to studying. So that's it again for this week. We've found out that there's not two parties. Not only two parties involved in this. There's a third. I wonder who this could be. But for now, Guardians, as always, stay awesome.